With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive. Before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Feel the power of the dark side.
Areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor. Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
Watch that lightsaber!
Feel the power of the dark side.
Watch that lightsaber!
Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Reserves are running dangerously low.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape. The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
Strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.